I think that a lot of characters this year have kind of gotten or come close to getting what they've wanted and are still kind of miserable about it.
Henry Pollard, big boss man!
Adam Scott plays Henry Pollard.
I'm now team leader, running the show.
That's like trading places. I'm Dan Aykroyd and you're Eddie Money.
Tim Marino plays Ron Donald.
Ronald Wayne Donald.
Ron is the one that is actually good at his job. His life's passion is to be a caterer.
Wow, look at you. It's new Ron.
It's new Ron.
And I like Ron. He's an idiot.
Then we have Ryan Hansen, who plays Kyle Bradway.
And Kyle Bradway is a up-and-coming actor, model, and rock star.
Kyle's big base jumping movie was released.
What?
In Asia, under the title Jumping Boy.
Oh, Kyle, congratulations!
Then we have Martin Starr, who plays Roman De Beers, a somewhat embittered, hard sci-fi writer.
You know what would be moving? If there was a panda and a kitty on the Titanic, and they got cancer and fell in love.
Lizzie Kaplan plays Casey Klein.
Henry and Casey are always in flux. I didn't want it to be awkward, so...
Well, I don't want it to be awkward either.
You know these characters now, with the exception of Lydia.
Lydia has moved to Los Angeles recently with her 14-year-old daughter, Escapade. Lydia just takes this instant shine to Casey.
She touches me a lot and hugs me for a really long time.
Okay.
And I just gotta try to play it cool.
What's tragic about these characters is there is no... They'll never make it to their real destination.
A new season of the STARZ original series, Party Down, Fridays at 10, beginning April 23rd on STARZ.